So why am I still in Chicago, or how did I even get here in the first place? It's July. I landed here when did I get here? When I left Montana, when I did East Glacier, I worked at East Glacier last summer, and I was trying to work at Yellowstone, excuse me, I was trying to work at Grand Canyon, but it didn't work out. That was my plan. I'm going to stay out west, I'm going to work at Grand Canyon. I had intended to travel. It didn't work out. I interviewed and everything. Now, mind you, this is in September, when Glacier wrapped up, because the last train that leaves out from Glacier is like October or something, and after that you're stranded. The place shuts down. It's really in the middle of nowhere, and so that was my intention. It did not work out that way, so I was like, wow, okay, God, what are you doing? Like, I had these plans. I wanted to travel. Now, mind you, and this is important, God had spoke some stuff to me over the years. And it has always been in the back of my mind. And processing a lot of this healing stuff that I alluded to in my introduction, it's just a lot. I'm gonna tell you more about some of these things. So I wanted to travel because I felt like, because of how I grew up, you know, I felt imprisoned in that house I was adopted in. So in my mind, I felt like I had lost time, and I wanted to make up for time, and travel would be a way for me to do that. Like, I wanted to see things, you know. And if you are an adult adoptee too, or have ever felt like you've been trapped in a situation, you'll know how I feel. You want to see things, you know, like this view. You want to travel. You want to go places. And so that was on my agenda.